refresh started. I just wanted to be sure that the video was somewhat contiguous. Oh, man. This light's pretty long. There we go. There we go. Voila. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. There we go. Ha. Aha. Aha. Yes. Not concentrate on you, my friends. For doing so would be my own impending doom. I'm not a fan of impending doom. I have so many things that I still need to do. So much more that I need to... I need to experience, I need to give to the world. I may be nothing, but at least I can provide something. At least that's how I would prefer it to be. To be of service to the world. I hate being stuck behind these. Thank you. It's nice that there's at least one book market still up. One downtown versus long closed. James Cameron die? That would have been another of my heroes that I would have liked to meet. Jeez, they're all just passing. Leonard Nimoy. Mr. Murphy. James Cameron. Well, anyway, this is where I'm going to call it quits. Thank you for being here with me. I'm Calbray, and I'm a little crazy, and I'm sorry for that. Looks like I was mistaken. It's not James Cameron, it's James Horner, who is the composer for pretty much all of James Cameron's big movies. Still, a horrible loss. My thoughts go out to his family. Yes, he was a great composer. I love his music. Rest well, James.